House Targaryen stood at the height of its strength. King Jaehaerys reigned over nearly 60 years of peace and prosperity. But tragedy had claimed both his sons. So the old king called a great council.
Declared by all the lords paramount of the Seven Kingdoms that Prince Viserys Targaryen,
Rhaenys, would not inherit the Iron Throne. Jaehaerys called the Great Council to prevent a war being fought over his succession, for he knew the cold truth. The only thing that could tear down the House of the Dragon was itself